27 tons of food is now helping to feed food insecure families in Camden. The Mount Charitable Foundation is working with the Heart of Camden and Cathedral Kitchen to help feed families in need. The foundation says it initially had planned to donate 10 tons of food, but was able to more than double that amount. That's amazing. Organizers say they really wanted to make sure families were okay after Christmas, when some of those charitable donations tend to drop off. Count our blessings every day, for sure.